Fay Jackson is the CEO of Vision in Mind and Deputy Commissioner of the Mental Health Association of New South Wales. By speaking as a mental health consumer at public events, Fay has emphasised the potential of those living with mental illness being able to positively contribute in the workplace.
It's really difficult to get almost any support for mental health in the community, to have ready access to mental health in a timely manner, so that if the wheels start to become a little wobbly, you can go in and see somebody easily, you know, and get help quickly, so that the issue that you're having doesn't, you know, blow up in your face. We're really working hard to try and get more services into the community, for those services to not just be around the medical model, for it to be around just what people's needs are as well, their needs and what helps them. I think that what's important is what you need, and that's not always about medication. That might just be about a safe home and, you know, enough food and a job and connection to family, you know, that kind of thing. They say one in five people in any 12-month period has a mental health issue. So over the course of a lifetime, almost 50% of people will have a mental health issue at some point in their life. People that have a lived experience of mental health issues, who are trying to break down the barriers and the stigma around mental illness or mental health issues, talk about that some of them say it's not sickness, you know, it's not illness, it's just another part of the human condition, the human state. Rotary has been helping in profound ways in the, everybody, you know, people aren't keeping mental health a secret now. It's talked about so often. Australian Rotary Health has been a major player in that. You know, each individual club and then each district working on it, running these forums, and individual people working with individual people. Just been amazing. We've got so much to give, we just need the chance to give it, and Rotary gave me that beginning. Since being involved with Australian Rotary Health, I've always felt like I had something to offer them and my brothers and sisters of the community of people that have a lived experience of mental health issues. And so my work for them has really at times really kept me going, and it has given me the desire and the passion to get that word out to other people. Rotary is full of volunteers, you know, but what they are doing to keep up the discussion in the community about how important mental health is and trying to get people into the workforce is, oh my God, it's a wonderful thing that they're doing. It's a wonderful thing.